Where is that DealMaker at? Where? It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Where in the world is the DealMaker?
Yeah. Where's the DealMaker?
I found him. He's in Loganville. Monday, the 11th, 6 o'clock sharp, making them deals.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to...
Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, here on a Saturday afternoon at Bickerstaff's Atlanta East Auto Auction in Loganville. Here we are. It's a beautiful day, a little hot, but we've got a great run this week. We're excited about it. And before you do anything, just go over to the right-hand corner, hit that little green square, and we want you to subscribe, like, share, and comment. I'm sitting here with the DealMaker. DealMaker's done a great job again. And we're just going to tell you quickly, we're going to show a few of the cars, but we're going to tell you quickly who's going to be here. Hutchison Group's got a good run on Monday. Loganville Ford's got a good run. Maxi Price Chevrolet's got a good run. Colonial GMC Buick is going to be here. Jim Hudson Acura is going to be here. Jim Hudson Infiniti is going to be here. Atlanta Dealer Trades is going to be here. Hayward Allen Toyota is going to be here. Hayward Allen GMC Caddy Buick is going to be here. Fleet Auto Solutions got 14. There's all new car trades. They're going to be some good units. We're going to show you a few of them in a minute. Ginn Chevrolet. Old Phillips done a real good job for us, and so has Ginn, Chrysler, Dodge, Jeep, Chris Connor. So don't forget to see you here on Monday, 3 p.m. showing, 6 p.m. Auction starts.
Subscribe.
Yes, sir.
We're getting it in. You are, pandemic.
You already know, man.
We don't give a damn about no depression, recession. We're going to make it happen.
You already know, man.